all you need to do is just do like this to release the seat. So you have a quick release, and then you have to let it out some. I want to point out that you have actually these little recessed machined spots that are circular. And when you put this back together, you need to make sure that you have them stick in the circular part. You understand what I'm saying? Okay, good. And then once you have that released out some, then your seat can fold. I think it's kind of useful to go ahead and take the seat cushion off, but you can leave it on if you want. I suppose that would be okay. Let's see. How does the seat pull? There should be a strappy thing. There it is. There it is. So then you have this little strap that's underneath that holds onto this Velcro here on the back of the seat that holds it in place. And then you have the double cam lock thing here, and you loosen that up some until it folds, until it can do its thing, and so now it's there. And I think that you just do like this, and you're gonna have this piece right here. You can feel there's a invisible piece of vinyl on there. Okay. That's the bumper spot where it's gonna go right into this receiving thing. I would not rely entirely on this Velcro to hold it all together, but it does a reasonable job. And then once it's like that, that's folded.
Okay.
So now you can, it's on its little leg stand thing there.
Oh yeah, I see it.
And the trundle wheel's in the back, and so if you kind of hold it like this, you can now trundle it somewhere.
Wow.
And you're set. Also, definitely don't throw a thing that's going to want to reconnect itself. And then we're starting to come back together again. I gotta do it myself.
Okay.
Gravity is your friend, and then you tighten this up so that when you clamp it, it holds tight, good and tight, and let go of that thing, put it underneath, bring this back to where it was. It's a little bit troublesome because you have to get both of these to go in the right same place at the same time, and that's not necessarily convenient, but there you are. Make sure the two little round parts go into the round recessed areas. Retighten. And I think you're there.